Welcome back to Grandia 2! I didn't spend my coins. Oh no, I did! Thought I didn't. Oh crap! I thought I didn't do it. You know what? I had just enough to get that, and I wonder if there's one, if saving and reloading makes them come back, because I really would like a second star on that, because Heal Crush, I didn't give you enough time to read it, man, there's nothing alive, damn it! But Heal Crush is really, really nice. It doesn't have the cancel effect. I was hoping that I hadn't spent any, and I could put more points in that. Saps enemy spirit. That pretty much puts -1 across the board. It's really nice. It doesn't have the cancel effect. I don't think it does as much damage as arrow shot. But -1 across the board, that in my opinion is worth it. Sadly, I did end up spending my coins. Thought I didn't. Oh well. I was going to put more than one point in there, because Heal Crush is pretty nice. Especially if you get a bunch of stars in it. Ooh, yeah. I think it's only +1. Well, 1-, no matter how many stars you have in it. Maybe if you had some equipment for it that gave it her more stuff, but even so, -1 act, -1 strength, -1 defense. Right there, it's worth it. Roan's displeasure of what was really behind the Gate of Darkness is showing through. That sounds bad. That thing? Oh! Intruder alert. Automata production. Eh? Thank you for clearing that up. But it smells the same. So, apparently we're fighting someone or something that is possessed by the claws of Velmar. Well, Millenia is hungry, so work on feeding her, I guess. You know, somebody else pointed this out earlier, and I'm sorry I forget your name, your YouTube username, but, all the villains have these disgusting, you know, the other Velmar pieces have these disgusting things, and the wings are a sexy redhead. I'm sorry I forget your name, but that comment just made me laugh. The claws, Fiora, really? Gravity, that... Fiora, does that hit multiple targets? Well, you're way back there, so what I'm going to do is have somebody else cancel so you can... Just to make sure what Fiora does. Enemy moves. Defense or attack power for one person. Nah, let's go digging. I remember spending a lot of magic coins. Now I remember spending a lot of magic coins on Roan and his, buffing spells. Gravity's really not a threat, unless you let something else happen. Oh, and apparently I put points into Beast King Smash. One of the arms heals, I don't remember which. I think it's the left arm. Do you remember some time ago where I mentioned Spellbinding Eye pretty much ruins one of the bosses? This is one of them. There might be more, but this one in particular. If you have a 5-star Spellbinding Eye and you use it on the main part of it, yeah. Pretty screwed. If you have 5 stars in Spellbinding Eye and use it on the body, you can most likely kill the 2 arms before the body comes out of it. At bare minimum. Could you please not do that, sir?
Bet you'd like this, you pig!
Isn't that amazing? I mean, it does pretty much jack damage, but -1 across the board? Yes, please. You still doing Fiora? Infernal Sigh that hits everything. Well, oh, you're the piece that does it. I'd rather stop Fiora. Nah. Ooh, I did like 200 damage anyway. Nah. I'm not too concerned about it. As long as, you know, he didn't heal the piece that I did that to. Ice Bullet, it's one of those... It's... like a cone attack. Infernal Sigh also does fire damage, I believe. If it doesn't, it has a rather silly animation for not being fire-based.
Beast King Smash!
Hurry up, kill that arm. Ice Bullet, that's fine. Standing by. Thunder Bullet, that can paralyze. Lightning abilities all do paralyzation. I'm of course going to do another one of those, couple more, probably, of the, Heal Smash thingy. I already forgot the name of it. Heal Crush. Please don't. Thank you. I can deal with Merrick being paralyzed. I didn't want Millenia paralyzed. Do-do-do-do-do! They're already right next to each other anyway. Didn't exactly accomplish a whole ton. Eventually, when I do end up start hitting the main body, it's going to take lots of damage.
You'd like this, you pig.
Oh, defend, act, and move. I thought it did, attack as well. Guess not. Ice Bullet's rather obnoxious. But you're not gonna beat him, are you? Nope. Yeah, Ice Bullet cancels. It's rather obnoxious. You, sir, need to heal this time. If at this point you don't have at least 4 stars and someone's all healer, it's somewhat of a problem. Paralyzation will fix itself eventually.
Come on, everyone, snap to it.
The only 2 people I've heard are the 2 people with the lowest maximum HP. Go figure. Although I think I'm going to have to fix it. 100! Woohoo! Ah! Oh, Merrick's up. Do-do-do-do-do! -2 across the board! Now for -3. Yeah, let's make it +3. After that, I think that's far enough. Start working on, someone's offense. Not gonna do Millenia, since she's going to be using magic. So, Merrick or Ryudo, and since, well, oh, message. Yeah.
Like
meaningless.
This,
wait a second. It shows 3 of them. But does it... Yeah, it does lower it. It just doesn't say it does. no idea what he's doing. Hasn't decided yet. You are a jerk! I didn't know your melee could do that. Oh no. 115 damage to the person with the most life. Whatever shall I do? Start wowing people. Namely Ryudo. Since he's not paralyzed.
Come on, everyone, snap to it.
You know what I'm going to. Can't do Fallen Wings anymore. And probably the next time she gets hit, she's gonna go berserk. That's fine. No problem with that. She did what? About 600 damage between? Give or take?
Bet you'd like this, you pig!
Well, Ryudo, I still haven't killed that right arm. Oh yeah, that's right, because Merrick went to sleep.
Tensei can slash.
Yeah, the claw's defenses are pretty. Oh.
Don't.
Why did you go berserk? What? All right. Well, I think the arm that I've been hitting is close, if not dead. She's probably going to do Starving Tongue afterwards too, since she's missing HP. Oh, yep, it's dead. Now to work on the one with Healer.
Let's work at it.
Again, Millenia's probably gonna do Starving Tongue, so I don't see any point in healing her. Yeah, there's no point. Don't care. It only heals the main body. And she's doing a spell? Alright. I thought you would go for, I'll slash. You know, from my experience, now that I think of it, every time she has the option to do Howl Slash, that seems to be the spell she uses. I don't know why.
Let's work at it.
Beast King Smash!
Could you stop being berserk, please? Howl Slash. Runner! You have Runner? Told you. Now, remember, she has two abilities that increase the damage of fire. And 5 stars in pretty much all the fire spells she currently has, and she's doing Howl Slash. Millenia is a silly, silly duck. It doesn't heal itself, I don't think.
Let's work at it.
Ooh, you just barely beat him. Merrick should be able to finish it up. Yeah, 1,749. Howl Slash, again, Millenia. You have Burn Strike. You do tons of damage with fire. This is the problem with Millennia's Berserk. She does dumb things. She seems to really prefer Howl Slash. Now, if I gave her something that would make Howl Slash respectable damage, whether or not she would use it is probably a no.
Come on, everyone. Snap.
No, Ryuto, you're down to meleeing, aren't you? Tail piercer? I don't remember. It probably tries to inflict something. Most likely. And you're out of SP. That's fine. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's make it negative 5 across the board. Do-do-do-do. Should be able to get off before it. He, actually goes in for physical attack. This part's gonna be pretty long, just because I buffed. Again, if you have 5 stars in Spellbinding Eye, or 3, or 2, or 1 for that matter, this fight can be ridiculously easy. I chose not to do that and take the buffing route. Be a lot faster if I didn't, but hey. Do-do-do-do-do. Even with all this negative defense and all these wows, you guys still not doing that much damage.
Come on, everyone, snap to it.
Is the max 5 in this game? It might be. Okay. You have 5 stars in Burn Strike. Silly Millenia. Oh, I forgot how loud this was again. Sorry. Maybe I'll crop it a little bit and put it down more than the rest of the video. Now, Howl Slash did what? 700-ish? And if she did that, if she was in Berserk and she was using Burn Strike, I would have already beaten this boss. I really would have.
Golden Hammer! Crash!
That's rather agitating. Of course, I could have given, you know, that whatever egg I would have with Millenia, only teach her certain spells, like get her Burn Strike, and then this other spell, and this other spell, and that would have been what she did when she went Berserk. But I was using it on Elena too, and she was using Howl Slash a bit, so. Did you just warp? Oh no, someone has warp shoes, that's right. Heal Crush is amazing. It is just amazing. That's just 1 star, too. Imagine if it was instant and all that stuff. Maybe do some respectable damage as well. That would have been great. But that was pretty painless overall. Mana Insignia and a book. The Mana Insignia is one of the items that reduces MP cost by a percentage. I think that's 15%. Which whoever has the attack egg is going to immediately get. Don't have to tell me about the book game. I know. Also, Heal Crush has an extremely amusing animation, but you already know that. Oh, the claw didn't even do its special attack. It's a single target attack. Next opportunity I get, I will learn it and show you it. It's not human? So, wait, I thought the pieces of Falimar required a soul. You know, machines, do they have souls or not? Oh. But the ability that Claw has is Avenging Claw. It's all right. It's eh, in my opinion. It's a nice single target ability, but I'd rather use either Heal Crush for the negatives or Arrow Shot for the cancels. No. Roan's getting rather irritated about what the heck, you know? I thought this was supposed to be the power of darkness, some magical related thing, and here we are in a factory that produces robotic soldiers. I can understand why he'd be rather upset about it. And just by punching in and stabbing the thing, the whole place is going to blow. Probably hit the self-destruct. Why would something have a self-destruct button anyway? Although it does make sense if you don't want your technology to fall in the hands of the enemy. Ah, Merrig. Always compassion. I mean, he sees himself in whatever this thing is and chooses to save it because he's a nice guy.
Hey, what are you going to do with her?
She too is a victim of Valmar.
She really does look like a doll.
Hey, she moved!
The light is so bright.
There is no more danger. There's nothing left to bind you.
What should I do?
I no longer sense the will to fight.
Don't worry. She is just a puppet. Without commands, she can do nothing. I too was a puppet, bound by the commands of tradition. Without ever questioning them, just what had I been doing?
Rowan, there's no time to lament. We have to figure out the cause of this catastrophe.
You're right. I must question Father about why he built such a ridiculous factory.
Exactly. Come on, let's go, Merrig.
Please give me commands.
You are now free.
From now on, you can do whatever you want.
Free? I do not understand. Free.
That's Tio. More on her later. Also, that seemed like a bit of someone screwed up the translation. I have to question Father why he built a ridiculous factory. The door was just open. He didn't build it. Serious problem right there. But, I guess the intention of, you know, did you know about this and all that, that's still there. But anyway, enough of this part. It is kind of a long part. Next time we will confront Roan's father. Until then.